Hi friends, a small detail about Covaxin, Covishield and Sputnik. Covaxin and Sputnik is not included in World Health Organization list. The person who are vaccinated Covaxin are not able to travel European country. The person who want to travel European country, they have to vaccinated 2 weeks before. But it should not be a Covaxin or Sputnik. Vaccine is not approved by World Health Organization and European Medicine Agency. Let's see which are all approved vaccine by World Health Organization and European Medicine Agency. Oxford, AstraZeneca, that means our Covishield, Johnson & Johnson, Moderna, Pfizer, BioNTech. Until now, 200 crore people are vaccinated by Covaxin. But in emergency world listing, still not approved, India's manufactured Bharat Biotech Covaxin. Bharat Bio already sent proposal to World Health Organization for Covaxin approval. Indian government is pushing for approval from World Health Organization. But World Health Organization is telling the organization is need lot of information to approve the Covaxin. The World Health Organization informed that the discussion is going on. The decision will took from May or June 2021. Hyderabad-based pharmaceutical company Bharat Biotech has sent request on April 19. Russia's Sputnik vaccine is also never approved by United Nations World Health Organization. In European and United Company Canada, in their approved vaccine list, Covaxin never included. But people are confused to choose the vaccine who are traveling to other countries. Let's see vaccine efficacy and protection from experts. Pfizer 95%, Moderna 94%. In India, Sputnik 91.6%, Covishield 70%, Covaxin 78%. So, please put vaccine and protect yourself. Thank you.